time to cap off Tuesday with the Preds 2, us on FXX. This is pretty short, by the way. What is it gonna... As a matter of fact, Us is a rated R film. This is made by the director Jordan Peele, who also created the films of Get Out and Nope. You see, Nope was brand new during the NBA Finals. It was another Daniel Kaluuya film. It also included Keke Palmer and Steven Yeun from The Star and all that. So far, speaking of Get Out the movie, we got one on FX coming up next week. So you guys want to stick around for that because it's going to be a good one. And the fun fact is, I wish Get Out could air on FXX. We're not going to know until we find out more. So I heard in the next 3 weeks, FXX is going to be having Alien Covenant. Oh, you like this video? Make sure you hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And also turn on your post notifications because there's more FXX content coming your way. And as always, Tuesday was good. Well, I had to shut it down. And so, that's what you're going to be left with. And FXX... You and I got some more goodies tomorrow. Oh, I know you, my friend. Excuse me. So I think tomorrow I already got Queen Slim set up for you guys. We're gonna give you guys White Boy Rick, along with Jojo Rabbit and Antebellum. So you don't know what Antebellum is? It is another rated R film, by the way. This is made by Lionsgate, but it's a different. Wait, FXM, FXX, and FX. Okay, now. So far, Janelle Monáe. I think I did a film. Ugly Dolls. That's it. Yeah, so I'll think about doing it on FX then, but I'm not in the mood for it. On Saturday, I am bringing you guys Fantastic Four Rise of the Silver Surfer. Didn't expect this to be on FXX. Very nice. Since it's a movie, hope I can get the intro in. And of course, Monday, happy Dev Day to you. That's all the schedule I've got. Now back to the mainly scheduled content. Oh, and as a matter of fact, you guys, Slender Man and the Empty Man are kind of close to monsters. So far, Screen Gems has Slender Man, and 20 Cent and Fox has the Empty Man. Really different. Who do you think is more terrifying, Slender Man or the Empty Man? Tell me in the comments. Oh, and did I forget to tell you this, guys, that Alita Battle Angel and Mortal Engines are coming back to FXX? You didn't know those would come air on FXX, but now, should have showed it to you guys now, but it's okay. Now, back to this.
C-E-P-E-L-A-N-D-E. Mr. Cleveland Brown.
I'd like to give you a sandwich.
Is this gonna be a nugget?
How about a little Hawaiian punch?
I am a little posh.
Next on FXX.
I need to know exactly who
on February 22nd. FX presents.
I'm having to burn all this down to the ground.
The epic conclusion.
You don't want to do this. Wrong answer.
FX's Snowfall, the final season, February 22nd on FX. Stream on Hulu.
That's it. Catch Snowfall February 22nd on FX. Stream on Hulu. So this episode of The Cleveland Show is Grave Danger, but I ain't gonna show you that. Might get blocked or something. Well, now if you excuse me, I got a shower to catch. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Love you guys. Bye-bye.